Welcome back to my channel. You're watching Super Princess Jo on YouTube. Today I have this DIY Aloe Vera Gel Face Brightening Moisturizer. This will help you brighten and moisturize your face naturally. You require jojoba oil or jojoba oil, however you call it. It's very easily available in aromatherapy stores. You also require 100% natural pure coconut oil. You can use any form of coconut oil. You also require gel. This is pure aloe vera gel, which is natural aloe vera gel. That's all. You just need three ingredients to make this amazing natural face moisturizer. I have already washed and cut the aloe vera into small slices, and I have also taken out a bit of aloe vera gel from the aloe vera leaf. You can buy aloe vera from grocery stores or from your garden if you have aloe vera plant. The aloe vera gel is very sticky in texture, but it is super hydrating for your skin. It is amazing skin food. Jojoba oil is amazing for your skin. You just need few drops of it to make this natural face moisturizer more luxurious. And you also need parachute oil. You can also use solid form of parachute oil for this, but you need to heat that away or heat that. So I'm just using this melted form of parachute oil. To extract the aloe vera gel from the leaf, just cut the leaf from the sides, and once you have the sandwiched aloe vera gel between the leaf, just scoop out the gel from the leaf. You might feel very sticky at this point, but don't worry. This is such an amazing and magical face brightening moisturizer that you will love it to apply it on your face and body and all over your body. Once you have 2 to 3 tablespoons of aloe vera gel, add 1/2 teaspoon of coconut oil into this and 6 to 8 drops of jojoba oil. Once you apply or once you use jojoba oil, depending upon how your body or skin adjusts to it, use it in that way. Like for me, 6 to 8 drops is much more enough, but I don't want a very strong aromatherapy smell of this. Secondly, there are 2 ways to make this moisturizer. Either you can use a fork and soften the gel like this, or the best way is to grind it using a mixer grinder. Here you go. This is my amazing face and body moisturizer. Your aloe vera gel face brightening moisturizer is ready. I am so impressed with the results of this face moisturizing lotion. You can preserve it in a refrigerator for weeks together or months together, like at least for 4 to 8 weeks very easily. And this helps to hydrate your skin, brighten your skin, fight sun tan or signs of aging. You can apply it all over your body or face, however you would like to use it. If you have dry and dull skin, which is looking very tired and dull, and there is no glow on your face, this will help you to get that glow within 7 days. You can use it morning and evening every day. Make it part of your everyday face moisturizer routine, and it will work wonders on your skin. If you have oily skin, you can also change coconut oil to any other aromatherapy oil like lavender oil, and the results will be similar. Thank you so much for watching, and if you liked this video and you want me to do share more of these DIY recipes, do give this video a thumbs up. It means a world to me. And leave your comments below. I will see you soon, very, very soon in my next one. I love you guys so much. Bye.